Well Eazzz. Well Eazzz. Well Eazzz. Well Eazzz. Welcome to the island in Adisana.
Big up, large up, ease up. Big up, large up, ease up. Eazzz TV. Here we are in a glossy place. Niceness, nice again. With the great artist, Urgent Bynz from the great Jamaica. Yo, big up yourself, brother. Everything good?
Yes, I.
Everything nice?
Yes, I, my brother.
Yes, I am. Yeah, man, first of all, yeah, man, let us know about you, who you are, what you're doing, where you're coming from. Yes, sir, man.
Yes, well, Urgent. Eazzz TV, big up, large up, ease up, big up yourself.
Yeah, man. Give thanks.
Give thanks to the whole promotion. Yeah, good day here from Kingston, Jamaica, you know. Get a little vacation over in Hannover.
Yeah, man, here, welcome Hannover. Anytime.
Seeing the view, liking the place, you know. Promoting music too, also. That's why we're there, you know.
Yeah, man.
So, at the end of the day, it's really been good. Really been good here. Really met a couple few friends, musically too, and the energy goes out straight far out, you know, from Kenya, from Gambia, from Morocco, from France, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
The energy just large up, so yeah, the vibe's nice, man, from there.
Yeah, man. So as a youth, you grew up with reggae and dancehall. Let us know your experience, you know, with the music as a youth back home, you know?
As a youth back home, inspiration with the music now, it come from plenty sources, you know. It a call friends, it a call some associate, because you don't know, we not to have bag of friends still. So, and families, you know, the media itself, the society we grew up in, you know, that we grew up in, Malingua, you know. That is a real inspiration to the music, and the bigger ones them too, as would I say, the elders them, you know. Bigger fathers them in the music. Could have called a few names.
Yeah, man, yeah, man.
Like
free, you know?
Sizzler, you have Highway, and you have Bujo. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
you
man.
Have Vibes Cartel, big up Addy.
Yeah, man, you know? Big up Vibes Cartel, Godza, you know?
Big up the teacher, yeah, man, far out. You know, and we're going to the rap scene too. You can big up Tupac, Kendrick Lamar. You can big up Jay Dilla, Snoop. Plenty other people will put some consciousness to our music, you know? And have worked up on that extent.
Yeah, man, nice,
energy,
great, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So, I would love to know how comes that you in Germany here, you know?
The Germany feel now. Would I say big up to my princess, you know?
Yeah, man.
She gave me a little vacation and we inspired for the great things in life, you know? So, she really liked the music and she motivated me doing the music, you know? Give thanks.
Yeah,
that's the real motive why I'm there. But music now, you don't know that our art to passion. And as I said, we get some link in the place. We got some friends.
Into the connect,
some
yeah, man.
Musical connection. And there, so now we start put out some work over here. So there's where Taha get for Noah Bynz and Eazzz TV get for link up with the Western Hemisphere. And
yeah, man. Big up on yourself,
crazy
brother,
thing.
Man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. So why you choose this style? Why not reggae or conscious reggae or dancer? You know, why you choose this style, a mix of all this, you know?
Choosing this style now is the way of life now, you know, to me, how I grew up, as I say, and the sort of music I listen to, and getting to know myself while living, which is me getting to find the deeper me, or some would say still probably finding self, oneself. Notice music can be conscious in every aspect. You know, you can have a conscious rock, you can have a conscious hip hop, you can have a conscious rap, you can have a conscious and unconscious dancehall, or, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, yeah, man.
But
yeah, man.
Naturally, I love my dancehall, I love my reggae, and I love my rap.
Yeah, man, so, you do it well, my brother.
You know what I mean?
So,
put my craft in and find Bynz, and that's where I dig deep like a rat, you know?
Yeah. So, how you get interested into it, you know? What's give you the interest? Yeah. Choose the rap still.
The rap give you more details. You get to express yourself more, you know? It's like poetry.
Yeah, man.
You know, as
yes.
Shakespeare say.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Because Macbeth. Yeah, man.
it gave more to feel from, more to search to, more for give the peoples them. But still, I don't want to confuse the people them. For where I'm coming from is dancehall of the feel, and how I feel natural. So I make sure I intertwine the feel and still show them my roots, yeah, which means me and me, you know?
Yeah,
putting the music to the people them as is. Love the music, love the rap. So I mix it with my music. I mix it with the music. Enough ask me why I'm gonna do it, but it's a love why I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, man.
You know?
Yeah, man.
Very it good. Can't explain in our words, but the action of me putting out the music.
It wasn't a critical question, you know.
Yeah.
It was just a curious one, you know.
Yeah.
Still, you know.
For the people.
Very nice. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Have you worked it with some labels before back home in Jamaica?
Yeah. Already? Worked with Saw Eye Production, we worked with Yabash Production, we worked with Stamp House Records, and a few more. Yeah.
Come on, very nice, very nice. And how is for you as a rap artist in Jamaica? How people take a Jamaican rap artist?
It's kind of new to the people then, because they mostly listen to reggae, dancehall. Used to rap from foreign
from the US
source,
or
you know?
UK,
yeah, yeah, so if you're not from that type of place, they will be like, curious and...
not original.
Not original, so... It kind of have its place there, but it's not so big back home as yet, you know? That's why we come with this new style.
Yeah, man, very
soon
good.
To be heard, you know?
Yeah, man. Yes, I would love for us to know. The people also, you know, what's your style of music, call it? It's a mix of patois, rap, bit dancehall influence on it, so you cannot give the whole names for, you know?
Yeah, that's true. Right now, we get a name, it's a style we call Bompat.
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 Bompat, the thing called, you know?
Yeah.
Nice, man, nice.
It's a old school feel, melodies and instruments and a patois lingua towards the flows and being creative.
Making it greater.
You know?
Yes, yeah. Very nice, man. I like it. Personally, I like it.
Boom patting.
Yes.
Boom patting. We're not trapping.
Yes.
We're not trapping people. We're boom patting.
Yes, we're boom patting in the East TV.
Trapping, trapping.
Yes. See, well, I would love also to know where you come exactly from Jamaica.
From Jamaica now, from Kingston. A place called Duane Park. You know, Patrick City, big up K20 Large, you know,
yeah,
from
man.
East TV, from over Germany.
Yeah, side. Man, big up all of them people.
Yeah, man, big up the warrior them, know
Kingston
themselves, 20. Man, urgent, you know.
Yes, sir, big up on ourselves, people.
From Duane Park, that's where I was raised most of my life still. But I was born in Kingston too, but spent most of my life in Duane Park, Kingston 20, Patrick City, you know?
Yeah, man.
So the Warriors, them know me, we know how I'm musically affiliated and all our friends, that's our spot. There's where we hang out, you know?
Yeah, man.
There's
very
how
nice.
Build the music from to and get the name known in a yard. Yeah.
Yeah, man.
That's where.
Yo, so there's anything Bynz fans can look out for the future? Some news coming from you?
Yeah, as you talk about that, you know? Big up Moje, you know, big up Sam, SAM,
yeah,
you
man.
Know what I mean?
Big up
War Studio,
Mega Nation.
Mega Nation.
Yeah,
mad, I mean, urgent. So, we have an album working on right now called Urgent Liberty.
Yes.
And we have one track off of that album right now, circulate around the place, it called Bird Eye View. You know, see my peeps?
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, we'll
get a nice
show clip. A little from Bird Eye View from the song.
Welcome to the home zone, me guys homegrown. Earth plenty to the blunt, my light it up in my own zone. Can't bother with the cops harassing me for this high grade. Willie Lynch syndrome, them want to put it in high brain. Now what such strain for you drain my spirit? What is this? Then quit it, you break my meds while me in it. Then fix it. Me surpass some dark times, learning the hard way. Living the Knox life, every man said them real. Till life give way a choice. Ones we said them are your brother, want for shun your starlight. Regular me see, trodding at the streets. Often that's why I miss whole. kayaking. I wait for freestyle when they are yachting. I watch the city from a bird's eye view. Every time the city see my cap a third eye view. And when the city wait, my break my thoughts just for fast. My break my thoughts just for fast. I watch the city from a bird's eye view. Every time the city see my cap a third eye view. And when the city wait, my break my thoughts just for fast. My break my thoughts just for fast. My see niggas.
Yes. Have you performed already here in Hannover or in Germany?
We get one performance already at Linden Legend.
We know the place, yeah. We've been interviewing people also there, yeah.
I got a performance with
Bigger Bashman.
We also performed there too.
Yeah, from Rebel Sound.
Yeah,
Jaron, yeah man.
Big up Jaron, big up the ones them, you know.
Yeah man, big up on yourself people.
What's his name? Is
Chris I?
No. The Thunder gave Gus me the performance, the Thunder. Yeah.
Yeah man.
At Linden Legend.
Yeah man.
So
very good.
Big up Gusso, big up yourself, you know.
Very nice.
Gusso gave me a run on the stage because we never book feet, but people went out and we look feet. Yes,
I am.
So we put ourselves at the forefront and, yeah man, we get the music to be heard, you know.
Yeah,
people them familiar with the style, they might get used to it, you know, it's new to them, like stepping in a new crib, you know. So they might kind of catch the feel, them like the vibe so far, you know. It would be nice if them can hear more,
yeah, man.
As heard from them. So we'll see how far it can go and still put out the work, do the right thing. And get it across the world.
Yeah,
so
man.
So got urgent.
Yeah, urgently.
Urgently, yeah, we urge them.
Yeah, man. Bynz, big up yourself, man. Thank you for giving us the interview.
Most definitely, urgently.
Time from your time, you don't have enough time. You're moving soon back.
Yes.
In Jamaica.
We move soon, you know.
To the nice weather, back home, back at Yadi. Yeah, man, we're a little jealous here.
Gosh, man.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, we give thanks to the moment still. The place was nice while being here, you know.
Yeah, man.
And we enjoy the place and appreciate the place as is.
Yeah, man. So, one day we will visit you, you know, as Eazzz TV will come to Jamaica.
Gosh, man.
Yes.
Yeah, the phone, man, on the rolling, man, urgent liberty.
Yeah, man.
Step in and you don't know what's going on in the scheme. I heard everything nice, no? Just a conscious energy vibrate. Conscious.
Yeah, man.
No slacker.
Give thanks and praise, man. Thank you, man. Just little shout out for the Eazzz TV. Give a shout out to Eazzz TV.
I would say Eazzz TV, big up on yourself, you know. Far out, you're large out, you don't know that. From KAJA, you know. Big up yourself. Big up the production crew, same way. Big up China. Yeah, man. She doing a good work, you see me? While getting the meads out, you see it? How dare I put the music out, you see me? Which part we from a ruggedy and mobster stepping at the street, black tees and knapsack full alone and grab off him, make blunt at what eyes are like easy, Eazzz TV, body your body.
What the hell you think we hustle hard for? Making the dollars, I'm a disaster, young piranhas.